Hello guys, Dennis Gaming here. Thank you very much for watching. So today and this week actually I'm going to show you matches from the tournament that I played last Sunday. It was the first one from the PGO, the Pro Gaming League, and I had some really interesting matches and I was lucky enough to win it, as you can see on the screen right now. Five matches against some really nice opponents. I'm going to upload all the replays. It was against different decks, so you're going to enjoy a lot this content if you like my videos before. But the match that I want to highlight is against Fezzan, this one right here, the semi-final. Actually, this guy is really good. He has his own YouTube channel, so shout out to him. But overall, I want to show you mostly this here, that he is a really, really advanced player. And he's maxed out in terms of cards, and he finished 18th some seasons ago, 41st in the last one, which probably more difficult than the previous. And he was playing Golem at the time. I had a lot of respect on Golem players, and even mostly good ones, and with two princes and the princes with the arrows. So it was a really hard match. You're gonna enjoy it a lot. But today and in this video I'm gonna show you the final match, since it was only one. I played against Juan, who didn't want to play all the matches since there was no difference in the prize pool between first and second. And the first, since he lost the first one, he didn't want to play anymore. But anyhow, let's jump into it. It was a really interesting match by itself, and against two princes and the freezing spell. So I have my usual deck with the Hog Rider and the Zap. And I start with my goblins at the back, as I usually do. I see the Elixir Collector, I enjoy that a lot, placed too far back. So I go with my usual push, the best one I can have in the start of the game. And he has a perfect counter with the barbs and his own fireball. So if the player has a fireball, guys, with this deck you're gonna suffer. He puts a well played there, I guess enjoying that I missed my attack. He didn't take almost no damage to the tower. And he plays a princess there, basic stuff. I go with the goblins, just counter that. And here's his first mistake, guys, okay? Since he's full on elixir, instead of making an attack, he decides to go for the Inferno Tower, just wasting it basically. It's 40 seconds that I can just wait or just chip it for a little bit and then go, as I decide to do here. I play arrows, I take one elixir from the elixir collector there, and I chip the tower. As you can see, it's almost dead. And I go for the goblins there to put them in front of my hog, and I then just go for a small attack there. Since I see that he started already his, I didn't want to waste too much elixir, and I managed to divide better than I expected his attack. And as you can see, I have only the small prince there. I'm not maybe the prince that you're more used to, which targets usually only one unit, and I was able to stop it with the with goblins. And overall, the game is going pretty well, since the hog that I played before took some damage, really sustainable damage from the tower. And here I can defend with the goblins, but I decide to make a push, maybe forgetting that he had a fireball. And overall, I see that he missed some barbs, so I use that situation to go for my Hog Rider and take, make some sustainable damage to his tower. His Inferno Tower just misses there. He freezes in his attack with the two princes, the first main attack that he manages to do. And I divide the princes perfectly there. With the small goblins, I divide the prince that I can distract, and the other one hitting the tower. So I defend more or less perfectly, and I know that I have a big push here, which he cannot stop so efficiently. He goes for the Inferno Tower fireball, which is not in time to stop my Hog Rider, and I take the tower. So from here on, of course, he cannot do anything. He just stops in there, congratulates me, I guess, and we finish the tournament like this, guys. So thank you very much for watching. Make sure you check out all the other videos of this PGL tournament, and subscribe to my channel for more Clash Royale strategy content, and hit me in the comments if you want to see something in specific about Clash Royale. Thank you very much for your time, guys, and have a nice day. Ciao, ciao. Hello.